Again, next example regarding comma operators again. Here we are declaring some variable as b. Next, solving this expression. First of all, is a expression number baat karein. This is the normal one expression only. Is case mein important aur new thing kya aapki hai? This one. Similarly, means sare expression solve karein based on highest priority. Highest priority is taken by multiply. Therefore, first operand for this multiply is 7. Second operand is 4. Next one, second multiply. First operand is that multiply is 9. Second operand kya hua is case mein? This one. लेकिन आपको already पता है in case of comma separated expression which is separated in the form of bracket. तो bracket के case में left to right solve करें लेकिन replace क्या हुआ value of last term. Find this space इसका लंबी से space पर multiplication किसी और second operand क्या हुआ multiply के लिए 3 or 2. Last one is 2. Therefore multiply by 2. Then we can solve in normal manner. First of all multiplication 7 multiply by 4 is in this case 7 multiply by 4 is 28, therefore replace 28. Next one, 9 multiply by 2 is 18. Next one, solving now normal manners. First of all addition, 28 plus 5 is 33. 33 minus 18, result is 15. Result क्या है? Final result क्या है इसका? 15. Now 15 is assigned to the variable b. Therefore value printed as 15. Next example, example 6. In that case we are declaring two variables h and b. Variable h, variable b. Next one, initial value of h is 8. Solve this expression. Again, comma separated expression. Solve the given expression from left to right. First one, post. Post है तो पहले replacement. Replace करेंगे value of h, which is 8. After that, increment. H becomes 9. Next one, second case. Post, again, पहले replacement. Post है तो पहले क्या हुआ? Replacement 8. Then increment. Now, h becomes 10. लेकिन find this space पर, sorry, we have done some mistake. वैल्यू क्या था इसका 9. इन दैट केस एस प्लस प्लस इन प्रीवियस केस अर्लियर ऑपरेशंस के थ्रू एस का वैल्यू 9 हो चुका है. अब रिप्लेस क्या करें करंट वैल्यू ऑफ एच व्हिच इज 9. आफ्टर दैट एच गॉट इंक्रीमेंटेड बाय 1 देयरफॉर इट बिकम्स 10. इन ब्रैकेट के केस में खाली ब्रैकेट के प्लेस पर रिप्लेस क्या हुआ रिजल्ट ऑफ लास्ट एक्सप्रेशन मींस 9. 9 इज असाइंड टू द वेरिएबल बी. बी बिकम्स 9. Therefore, value of h is 10, value of b is 9, output is also 10, 9.